What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix iMovie export errors and render issues on Mac OS Ventura. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To quickly fix the export error you are getting, you should first of all make sure that your iMovie project is saved. Next, click on File in your menu bar and navigate to Share, File. Make sure that no special characters are used as the title or description of your new iMovie project. Next, use render settings that make the most sense for the footage that you are using. For this particular project, it's best to use 1080p as the resolution, which is full high definition. The quality will be set to high and compressed to faster. On the left side of this window, you will see the expected export duration and estimated file size for your project. Click on Next and choose a file location on your Mac with enough storage left. When experiencing render and export issues with iMovie, then make sure that your project is saved and close iMovie for now. Open up your App Store application. Look up iMovie to make sure that the application is up to date. You should also be able to find your outdated apps in the Update section of your App Store. Next, close this window and click on the Apple icon on the top left of your screen. Click on System Settings. Your settings might look a bit different on your device, depending on which macOS version you are using. In the General section of your settings, select Storage. It might take a few seconds to load your storage information, and you can then preview if you have enough storage left for the estimated project file size. To quickly free up some space, empty your bin and delete previously downloaded files which you no longer need. Next, if you are using a laptop, such as a MacBook Pro or MacBook Air, then navigate to the battery section of your settings. Make sure that the low power mode is set to never. The low power mode will reduce your overall system performance and can cause export errors with iMovie. When this is done, while still in your settings, navigate to the General section and click on Software Update. It's suggested to update your Mac from time to time, especially if you're experiencing errors and other issues. You will be prompted to restart your Mac once the update is downloaded. In case nothing seems to help out, even after a system restart, then make sure that the video file you're trying to export is not corrupted. Try to open the video file to see if it plays well on your Mac. Next, try to export a different iMovie project. This will help you determine if this issue is related to iMovie or to your operating system. In case you are unable to export any iMovie project, then make sure that all of your projects are saved and proceed to reinstall iMovie to your system. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.